Hi, this is Kelly from CarDataVideo. Today we're going to give you an introduction to Nissan's brand new vehicle called the Leaf. The Leaf is Nissan's first pure electric battery vehicle. Here's a brief review. A hybrid vehicle is primarily gasoline operated with a transmission, and it uses an electric battery system to augment the power of the gas engine. A plug-in hybrid allows you to plug in the battery so that you've got a full charge all of the time and you get a higher percentage of battery power in the mix. Then you've got vehicles like the Chevy Volt, which are making the transition. They're electric-powered vehicles, but they have a gasoline engine on board to generate electricity to extend the range of the vehicle. Then you have vehicles like this Leaf, which are pure battery powered, and what you do is you charge the battery, as you're seeing in this picture, and when the battery is fully charged, it should give you approximately 100 miles range, and that uses no gasoline at all. So you would charge the Leaf at home overnight or at a variety of plug-in charging stations around the city where you're traveling. What we're seeing in this example is a right-hand drive Japanese version of the Leaf. But as you can see, it's a very pleasant, nicely equipped vehicle on the inside. In fact, the Leaf looks surprisingly like a Nissan Versa, because all power that operates the vehicle comes from the battery. As little as possible is used for things other than propulsion. So you can see this vehicle, like all battery vehicles, are optimized to really save on the utilization of electricity for the function of the vehicle. So almost all of the gauges and indicators and controls are digital where possible rather than analog or anything that would use an additional electric motor or power. Battery operated vehicles don't have a transmission per se. There are no gears. You just put it into the equivalent of dry mode and step on the gas and the vehicle just whirs away. Nissan has gone to great lengths to have this vehicle appear familiar and comfortable to buyers. Though it's totally different, it is very inviting and a comfortable place for people to be. The pricing program for the Leaf is very interesting, and Nissan describes the vehicle itself as costing no more than a typical compact gasoline vehicle that we currently have. What they intend to do is to lease the battery packs separate from the vehicles. And they say the lease on the battery packs will be less than the cost of the equivalent amount of gasoline that you'd have to buy for the car. So they're trying to make it a no-lose proposition financially for buyers. Looks like a very interesting offering. This is Kelly from CarDataVideo.